day, the Highland Fox take over the 400 metres. We are set for a break. Ready. Racing. Marie's Angel began well, but Bourne Rose, great toe, goes to the lead by a length. Hot Cadillac in the second, then came Our Bro Paddy, who goes wide of the course, followed by Marie's Angel and Ashmur. Well, the leader now is Our Bro Paddy, who's shot clear by three lengths. It's second, Bourne Rose, then came Hot Cadillac, wide Ashmur, and Marie's Angel, who goes up the third, but the leader, Our Bro Paddy, wins the prize. Our Bro Paddy defeats Bourne Rose, then came Marie's Angel, who just got ahead of Ashmur. Back at the tail, Hot Cadillac. Time will be 23:10. That was a race. That was very intriguing, that one. 23:10 will be your time. 23:08 amended as Ashmur was trying to move up to get to Marie's Angel for third spot. We're just waiting for the photo for third. It's just come through. The one officially third, but the seven black first, Our Bro Paddy defeating five yellow in Bourne Rose, and third was the one red Marie's Angel, fourth was the eight pink. So let's go through the details as three lengths is being showed by three lengths, the margin on the line. Winner, seven black in Our Bro Paddy, Kerry Lucy Hawker, the trainer. It is a blue dog for My Bro Fabio out of Banjo Queen, second five yellow, Bourne Rose, Dave Beckham, trainer. Brindle Girl, Paddy Wacko, Razor's Girl. Third was one red, Marie's Angel. 23:08 the time, Marie's Angel, by the way. Tracy Price, the trainer. Black Girl, Lightning Frank out of Sitaway. Three lengths by three lengths, 7:51 and 8. 23:08 the time. We're just awaiting for the section. It was 11 seconds the section. Been a great day of racing.